was good. You know, it was nice to get out there. Good to see fans in the stands. It was really exciting. Had a lot of fun. Get some monkey off the back right away, and then we kind of just roll forward from here.
What did you have going for you today, Nick?
To be honest with you, my slider was working really well today, and so me and Vatsky really stuck with that. Didn't have a ton of fastball command today, so, you know, when you got a second pitch that can really come around for you, that's really, really big, and we attacked strike zone with that today.
How great was that offense support?
Yeah, it was huge. I mean, the guys did a tremendous job today, putting runners on base and then driving those runners in. It's always a great feeling when you go out and, you know, you've got a 2-run lead in the third inning and then it bumps up to a 3-run lead. And then after you come out of the game, just kind of keep snowballing from there. It's awesome to see. It's awesome to see guy have the bats come alive. JD put some really great swings on balls. Bogey did amazing today. Verdugo, you know, drove in a couple runs. So that's really, really huge. Everybody coming around. I'm excited to see where it goes from here.
Nick, is there a different feeling taking the mound when your team starts 0-3?
No. I mean, you just got to keep it level the whole entire time. You can't be worried about what happened the day before that. It's 162 games, right? We still have 159 to go, or 58, I think now. So it's just going out there with the same energy, same attitude every single day, keeping the level head and really just going out there and competing.
Nick, in each of your starts since joining the Red Sox, you've been pretty aggressive with the slider. Is that something that you are? Do you see it? Do you see the usage of that pitch being different than you did in the past?
A little bit here and there. I just have a lot of really good command with it. And when my fastball is not there tonight, curveball was okay, but kind of spotty. It's just important when you're facing a lineup like that to get ahead of guys and guys put guys away. They weren't seeing it very well. So we just kind of stuck with that game plan throughout. And that's just important. It's making adjustments throughout, seeing where guys' swings are and just going out there competing with what you got that day.
Nick,